Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna do more puzzle event and I'm gonna show you all my stats right now, all that I have on at least on this my main account, because I have other accounts. So puzzle event, as you can see, 27 fragments, and I might spend also some extra black pearls. And yeah, I'm gonna show you all my stats, what I got so far, what I saved, and let's get started. First, let's see what I have in the storage, guys. Oh, first, no, the characters. So as you can see, I have nine characters. Okay, so I have. Let's start with from this side. My main destroyer, level 72. Right now, the gear. His CP is lower because the gear is on another destroyer that I'm trying to finish some quests. I have the Reaper, level 70, 5,566 CP. Huntress, level 70, 5,736. So as you can see, I try to get them to level 70. All these alts, at least the ones that I'm using in the tower or in the Path of Glory. So Huntress, 5,736 CP, level 70, level 70 Phantasm, 5,787, and then Grandmaster with 5,424 and also level 70. I have another destroyer. Also on this one, I don't have much gear, but I might put more, we'll see. 67 level and a Titan, 5,706. And this destroyer that I'm right now currently 7,333, because I use the equipment from my main destroyer. I'm just trying to finish some quests, like I told you, to get more rewards. And how many? I have two and another two Titans. Okay, one is level 62, one is level 70. So as you can see, I have plenty of all the characters actually right now. Most of them I try to get them over 5k CP for the tower and Path of Glory. Let's see now what else I have in here. So I still have some black stones, but not as many because I used and sold. You're gonna see, I'm gonna collect the silver that I got from selling some of those. But I have lots of crystals, 783 of this, 441 are the refined ones, 1007, 438, so lots of them. I still have a few of the good black stones, but not lots. A few skill books, because I sold lots of them also, and lots of, for example, as you can see, 264 epic, then dark energy, 47 here, 12 like this. So this I got mostly from doing the tower. Okay, and I have lots of stuff on my other characters, lots and lots. Let's see. Okay, let's see the other stats, guys. Let's check the, for example, how many gold coins. Right now, 1,623,000. So, but I'll get, maybe I'll get more now from doing the puzzle, which I'm gonna do in a bit. Let's see what else, what other resources, guys. So let's check, for example, let's see for ruins, how many tablets? 50,247. I saved them, guys, and maybe if we get lucky, this update, by the way, I'm gonna do update review later on, what will be live, because today is update day. They might increase the difficulty. If not this update, maybe the next one. So that's why I save, because this will come with the possibility to get red relics, guys, and better rewards. So that's why I recommended also to you to save these tablets. I have 50,247. What else I saved? Well, boss rushes. I have stamps, 63,109, and a few more runs here and there. Why save them? Because, guys, it's like this. It's better to save, because if you have higher CP, guess what? You can reach higher levels. So that means when you farm, instead, for example, of getting, let's say, a difficulty 30, how much you get? You get ancient gold coins, 90 for 3 runs and 244 silver. But if you go to, let's say, level 40 plus, now it is close to 40, you get more, 102 ancient gold coins and more silver. So that's why it's better to first increase your CP and then farm these ones. Okay, patience pays off, guys. Pays off because you get more rewards from the same amount of boss stamps. So that's one reason. That's why I save. That's why my CP is lower than normal. Same goes with the black spirit. Because some of you, okay, my black spirit its level is kind of low. Yeah, I know, but because I played the patient game, my level is 162. Most people, if they play as long as I did, 170 minimum. They have over 170. But I have, as you can see, lots of gold coins. And if they add accessories to Shakatu, then this is a good thing that I saved, no? Like I told you, there is that possibility. We don't know. We'll see. If not, I'm gonna spend them anyways. Also, all the boss stamps will give me even more gold coins, no? So yeah, I played the patient game. I know it's not the best always, but I choose this path. So for now, I'm gonna try to see what will happen, no? I might be wrong, I might be right. We'll see. Okay, let's see what else. Let's see in here. One second, guys. So here you can see everything, okay? So let's see the silver in a bit. Okay, I still have this. See? This black, this pearl, sorry. For 1 month or so. Still didn't use them. I don't intend yet to use them because I don't think they have any really, really good deal. So yeah, and I don't intend to spend more money in the game, I don't think. If I'll spend, maybe if there is something really, really good, but not big amounts. Because I notice it doesn't pay off to spend money, really. Your RNG will go down, at least for me, that's my experience. So now, let's see the silver. Silver, 24,818,000,000. But I have more stuff to sell, and like I told you, this was a good time to make money from selling black stones. So I, as you can see, I sold more, the good ones. The grand ones, I sold the first, and also gear. Some gear still sell for a decent amount. Gear, skill books. And don't forget, you can still can sell, guys, accessories. So you get black pearls, no? And black pearls also you can sell for silver if you really need. And you can buy some, maybe if they have good, some good offers. So there are many ways now that you can use the black pearls. On. So let me collect all this. Let's see how much. Should be over 25 billion. Oh yeah, 1.3 billion and 308 black pearls. So that will be 26 billion, guys. 26 billion already. 26,127,000,000. Yep. This was a good moment to make some silver, like I told you. Selling the black stones, and I sold only the ones that were not spirit bound. The other ones I used to enhance the gear for my alts. Okay, let's see now, and I'm gonna make more. I'm gonna show you guys in case you still didn't realize, because I did some video, but if you don't watch my videos and you complain how I'm doing all the how I got the black stones, how I'm making the silver, well, if you watch my videos, I always put some hints in them. If you watch them, if you don't skip them, you'll find how. You don't want me to give you everything for nothing. At least support my channel, no? Watch it. Watch my videos. That's the point. Okay. So, let's try guys. And don't forget, later on I'm gonna make a video on the update. Hopefully a good update. We will see. So let's try. Let's see what I'll get. If I'll get this, hopefully it won't take too long. Come on. Okay, where that could be? Come on. Oh. Yeah, you never know when. Seriously? Those rewards are crazy. Come on. Already spent almost half of them, but no luck. Let's try here. Okay, at least something better, because the other rewards were kind of... See, this 50 stamina, seriously? And what should I do with it? See, it's... 10. Oh my gosh, I got so many stamina. See, this is what what I say about the RNG is trash. See, I clear all and only, oh my gosh. So that's how this thing works. I feel it's more like a scam. This is not the best puzzle event for sure. It's not the best, as you can see. I always have to spend all the free, so I'm forced to spend the hard gained black balls, guys. So that's the trick they use. So they will force you, seriously. Okay, I forgot where it was. I should have watched carefully, but I don't want this. Let's refresh again. I don't want this one, guys. I want the gold coins. Okay. Come on. Okay. No. I don't know, should I continue? Keep in mind, guys, 100 black pearls you spend for each of these, and not all these rewards are worth it, for sure. Actually, none of them is worth 100 black pearls. So they make you chase this, but see, you have to spend like 1000 plus black pearls. Is it worth it? I don't know. I don't think so. Because 100 black pearls for each try, 100 black pearls right now is worth around 70 million. Okay, 70 million silver. Does this worth right now that much? Is this worth that much? No. So there you have it, guys. Is more, that's how I see it, at least this type of puzzle is more like a way for them to take all the black pearls or most of the black pearls from us. And they always bring this type of event where we think, okay, wow, this is nice. Okay, if you are lucky, yes. But if you are like me and your RNG is the worst and you have to open like 15, 20 or all of this, and on the last one you'll get this reward, is not worth it. It's worth it if you get in the first 10 or even less, and you use mostly the free ones, the free tries. So I'm gonna stop because I don't think it's worth it. I'm not gonna play their game. So I prefer to be smarter than that. I did this mistake many times, but I will stop. It's better to use your logic. Don't use your feelings. Okay, because you'll get sabotaged. Okay, guys, so this was the video. I'm gonna make soon, once the update is live, another review and also the patch notes, everything with what they will add in that update. So stay tuned for that. So see you guys in a bit. Bye.